So if you're an Apple Music user, you probably download phones listen to on your iPhone when you're offline. Maybe when you just have a cellular connection and no Wi-Fi, or maybe you have no connection at all like on an airplane. So in the Music app you can easily do this. Say on a playlist, I go into a playlist and you can see the little cloud symbol there. I tap that and it's going to start downloading all of the songs there, so I have them available offline. But how do you manage this? I mean, after a while it's going to build up and you're going to be taking up a lot of space on your phone with music. So one way to get rid of stuff that you have downloaded is to tap on where it says downloaded. And it's going to bring up something here where you can remove from downloads. Of course, you want to be careful not to hit delete from library unless that's your real intention. Another way to handle it is you can go into the Settings app and then from there go to General, and from there go to iPhone Storage. And it'll take a minute to load things in, and you get a little graph at the top that tells you how much space you're using for things. So in this case I'm probably using mostly apps and photos. And then at the bottom you can see it's also loading in each app and how much space everything is taking up for each app. So let's let that load in. And now you can see here, yeah, I'm only using a little bit for media. And here under Music you can see I'm using almost 8 gigabytes for music. Inside of Music you can see it lists per artist how much I'm using. So I could actually go in here and get rid of something if I wanted to. So I can tap on something there. I can go right down to the song level, swipe to the left to remove it, or an entire album, or an entire artist. And of course it's going to just remove it from local storage. I still have it in my library for Apple Music. So you can quickly clear things out this way as well. You can also hit the Edit button here and use this interface to be able to delete things. So there's a couple of ways to manage what you've got in storage when you're using Apple Music with offline features.